In order to play with this record, you must tune your bass to ours. With a G double O D vibration.